How to add icons in Google Docs. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So the best way is to do it using add-ons. To do so, go to extensions, then go to add-ons, tap on get add-ons, and then this marketplace will appear where you will have to search for icons. And you can easily get any of these, install it to your account, do what it says, allow the necessary requirement permissions, go to next, done, and now go to extensions again. Now you will see over here and simply tap on start, and now all of the icons will appear over here. You just have to search for it and you will get it. Simply go to insert. Now you can see it is inserted in your docs. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.